So let me come to an end. Where should we go? We need more knowledge about non-specific effects. And you see, I haven't written here in acupuncture research. I even have written here in integrative medicine. I want to see placebo research in medicine and not mainly in integrative medicine. And I get a lot of nodding here from Irving Kirsch, because we really have to learn something within medicine, and we don't have to spend the rare money in integrative medicine research for this fancy thing called placebo research. I would like to see more research on acupuncture mechanism. I would warn you with sham control trials. It's still fine to do sham control trials, but you have to know they have to be of large sample size. Don't start with a trial which has lower than 400 patients as a sample. I would like to see more comparative effectiveness research, but not the typical things we have already done, acupuncture on top of usual care. I really would like to see research where acupuncture is part of a complex intervention, because usually acupuncture is not given alone. It's often part of a treatment package, which is then really integrative medicine, and this could be nicely done in comparative effectiveness research. And my main take-home message is really stakeholder involvement. This shapes research in a nice way that you end up with research which makes much, much more use for decision makers. Thank you very much.